Alright then. Yeah. Let's try something then?
Sure.
Oh my god, I'm tired of listening to your shit.
I don't care about your fucking story.
Whatever. Get out of my way. Oh! What was that then? Haha. You got hit. Now I got hit. Wasn't so good for you. Yeah, you have to jump right there.
Weird.
And it transports you. Let's see what this is all about. Oh, good God.
Wow. We're fucked.
Yes. Queen Bee.
How great the one living in the north is. He made us big again, and we are very grateful. We can't let you pass here because we are showing our respect for him.
Wow, you just did that shit out of nowhere, dude.
Wow, we're boned. Like, I can't even make up a good metaphor for how boned we are.
That was out of fucking... That attack was out of nowhere and was not cool, Queen Bee.
Well, she's kind of a bitch.
My timing is very off. My timing is very off. Run!
Run! Run! Run!
Gotcha that time, whore. I'm just trying to guess when she's coming down. Oh, we got her.
Hell yeah.
Take that, Queen Bee.
Ha ha.
Eat me with a brick.
Ow.
And we are kind of close to the end of this game, I do believe. Ow. So let's go up here. Tyrannosaurus, you're back? We were nearly to the point of extinction, but the one living in the north saved us. He made us into a very important ancestor. Whatever, dude. Oh, you're not even worth it. Can I just skip by you?
That'd be cool.
No, I have to kill you. Reduce slightly, yeah, cut by fucking half.
Right.
Go to hell. Oh shit.
Jesus.
That was ridiculous.
That was. They were trying to tag team you.
I'm out of here. Let's go up here. Entrance of Eden. It is cold. Very cold. Who are you? I've never seen you before. I am Crow Mane. I am the guardian of this cave which leads to Eden. Once I belonged to the monkey-human tribe, but they didn't like me because I had less hair and was smarter than the rest. When I was alone, one being in the cave treated me very well. He ordered me not to let anyone pass here, so I can't let you in. Jesus.
Wow.
Once again, one moment. Alright, we're back.
Hi.
And you see that the level at the bottom has stopped flashing green because, like the previous level, you have to jump in the middle of the circle of stones thing to actually beat it. So we did that. And we're going to try to...
not get our asses kicked?
Yeah, that. It's not working so well.
Nope.
Okay, to load state, yes. Actually, we're going to shorten our neck first. That seems to work better with attacking.
Yeah.
Not then.
Nope.
I'll save here. You don't even get to move. Holy shit.
Wow.
I'm not hitting the button fast enough, as it turns out. That's my problem. Oh, that didn't work out.
Wow.
Yeah, you... this game is... just... On the other way. Then he jumps closer.
Duh. He's dumb.
Huh.
How weird.
This is going to be interesting.
You could say that.
Sorry for all the button noises. And the silence. I'm just honestly trying to beat this dude.
Just trying to get through this. And I don't have a whole lot to add.
Other than this dude is cheap as fuck.
Yeah.
And has a lot of hit points, apparently. Oh, we
got
him. Shit. 1250 on the EVO points. Do I get those hams coming at me? No, apparently not. It's a little sad. Let's go in here. Let's go up the elevator. We got no other choice. I condone drinking alcohol. Dead rabbit on a spit.
Why did you come in? We're the Dino people. We escaped extinction and evolved. We're the only ones who use the crystal. It's too dangerous to keep this crystal. We must seal off the crystal immediately. Until then, no one may enter Eden. Go home. If you don't go home, you'll regret staying here.
Whoa. Dude. Not cool. and you fall down a mine shaft. That wasn't cool. Let's go up. I'll speed that one up. I don't know exactly where I'm going. Can't go up there. Hams are worth 175. Those are some expensive hams. Don't jump kick me. I'm just taking it in the fucking mouth.
A little.
Holy shit. Whoa. Their stuff spawns things.
Yeah.
Ham is worth 300. That ham is worth 300. That evolution is... Extend the neck. Yes, that's fine. Give me my hit points. I'll absorb the damage. I have enough EVO points to go back and forth between the two forever.
Well, three times.
For 200 for a while.
Oh, 200. I thought it was 2,000. I apologize.
Nope. Take that, dino people. You're improbable at best. Let's go down. Let's speed that up. I guess I'm supposed to be going down at this point.
Probably.
Going up here, which...
kind of counterintuitive to what you just said.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Okay, leave me alone. Good gracious! The pot containing... the crystal has exploded! You know what? You're really fucking annoying.
Yeah.
Whoa, okay. That looked like a lettuce.
Weird.
Gonna make a save state here because I don't know quite what is going on.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to eat those? You're the one trying to obtain entrance into Eden with help from Gaia. I am Bulbox, the strongest creature in this world. I've evolved into a caveman by eating the crystals the dino people have collected. I will go to Eden. I'm the most suitable partner for Gaia. Together we will rule the future. Got some bad news for you. You will not make it to Eden. This is the end of your journey.
Huh.
He's large.
He is large.
That is not what a caveman looks like.
No.
Got a penis. He's throwing at me there.
That's certainly the way it looks.
He can't attack that way. I have to attack the head of his dick.
Generally, that's what you want to go for.
It's funny because it's true.
Yep.
Is it getting longer? How awkward would that be?
It is.
He's shooting stuff out of it. I don't know. I have a feeling I'm supposed to be doing something here that I'm not. I should probably eat that ham, though.
Probably.
1,000. Damn. Weird amoeba type boss.
Yeah.
Don't jump backwards, stupid. This is a weird boss fight.
Yeah, a little. It's making me a little uncomfortable.
I was gonna say, also, it's slightly uncomfortable. That one turned into a bird. That I guess I'm supposed to kill?
I suppose.
Doesn't seem to want to die.
Not so much.
Am I supposed to kill it? Apparently.
Oh god, do you have to kill a thing for each one of the little spheres?
I'm thinking so, yeah.
Jesus, this fight's gonna go on forever.
I'm gonna be putting my mouth on the head of this dick forever.
It's true.
How do you beat the final boss in EVO? You just give it head until it gives up, I guess. I don't know, dude. Oh, look, there comes something else. Let's just go ahead and evolve our neck so we get our hit points back.
Yeah.
So what's EVO about? Sucking dick, I guess. I don't know. Is it Dick Ostega? Oh, shit, son. No.
Womp womp.
Aw. Now I have to go through that bullshit again? Yeah. You're not a caveman. You're a giant amoeba phallus. Look at you. I think this is the last boss, though, so we're almost done with the game.
Yeah. Do we want to split the boss fight up at all?
No, we'll see how long the video is. And then it's spitting out this one. Oh my god, seriously?
Yep.
This is not gonna end well.
Nope.
Don't worry everybody, I'll get it eventually.
He's shaking his head now.
I didn't move my head at all.
Really? It looked like you shook your head.
No, I'll get this eventually. Now the big question is, what game will we do after this? What could possibly compare to giving head to a final boss to beat it?
Not much.
You know what could compare to that?
Hmm.
Eye vagina.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope, not even once.
Eye vagina. Oh, random as hell. I guess the order they come out is random.
I guess.
I don't know. Eye vagina. You know why? Do you know what Eye vagina is from? Do you remember that long ago?
No.
Breath of Fire 2.
Jesus.
Oh, you know you want to do Breath of Fire 2.
I do.
Ah, jellyfish. A very strong jellyfish. Spanking
its
me with its red tentacle.
Is quite high.
Oh shit. Large jellyfish. Angry fish. I don't like the sound of that. So we're just gonna do this to it.
Yep.
Kill it on the cheap as every boss has done to me. And jump on the head of your dick there, Cro-Magnon, even though you're not a Cro-Magnon, you're some horrifying dick amoeba.
Yep.
Penis blob.
Blob?
Go back to Japan, penis blob. You're not welcome here. Don't jump backwards, stupid. I think I should save mid-fight, honestly.
Probably.
What's coming next? What are you jizzing next? Whatever that is. I don't know what that is. Oh, that's that stupid thing.
Yeah, that salamander thing.
The Dick Ostega.
Yes.
Oh, close. But no cigar.
No cigar.
You do not get any of the cigars. It's gonna eat your fucking face off. Like that.
Just like that.
Then eat your tentacle penis. Oh, you're jizzing something else. The fuck is it this time? Excuse me.
No.
Oh, just an emergency ham. You know. Because he's one of those bosses that likes to heal you. Damn it. Dear Cthulhu junk. He has Cthulhu junk.
He does.
It's a giant roach.
Yeah.
Oh, God. This roach seems easy to beat.
A little.
Don't do that to me. Come on then, Roach. I'm gonna ruin your day. Matchstick helicopter. That was close. That was close. No, penis, do not extend.
Oh my god.
Do not reach out and touch me. It's awkward and terrible for everyone involved. Oh my god. This roach is brutal. Thankfully, I have enough healing to last me for the rest of forever.
Hopefully.
No, I do. I got 8,000. It costs 200 a pop. You kidding me. Never mind. The roach just fucked my business up. I swear to God, I hate everything. I hate everything. I was doing good. I got cocky.
As you do.
Like the boss.
Jesus Christ.
It's funny for reasons. No, not mouse-like jaws. Shorten the neck. Just bite his fucking face. Damage the penis first.
Oh my god.
Alright. This is the most ridiculous boss fight I've ever been involved in.
Yeah.
And I've fought an eye vagina before. I do not like that cockroach. I will say that.
Again.
Ow. That cockroach takes way too long to die.
Yeah.
Where are we even supposed to be? Are we inside of something?
I have no idea. That was my question.
No, you come over here, dude. I'm not even going over there. You can come over here. Because I don't feel like fucking about with you. Penis, get away!
Jesus Christ.
I couldn't bite the head of the penis. In time.
That's enough.
but it does look like that. I'm not crazy, right? It does look like a penis.
Yes. Yeah?
Okay. I just want to kill this roach. Just to be sure, because last time... shit fucked me up. We don't have much commentary at the moment.
No.
Which is kind of sad. all the usual things I say have been taken away by the penis, because it's just there in real life.
And the cockroach kind of looks like a penis.
Everything's a penis.
It's true.
Like Sigmund Freud designed
that's
this game.
That's exactly what I was about to say.
Everything's a penis, you're trying to fuck your mother. I don't even know, man. No, no, we're not doing that again.
Nope.
You thought you were going to get me. Cockroach. Even the word cockroach has the word cock in it.
Yeah. I think that part's obvious.
Oh, thank God it's dead.
Finally.
What are you throwing at me now? How many do you have left? Four?
Damn it. Jesus.
Oh, what the hell?
Really?
You know what? I'm making a save state. Cause
probably a good idea.
I know this shit. Whoa. Penis. Back off. Back off a little. I only just met you. I'm trying to kill this fucking fish. Using the extension and retraction of my neck. I'm glad we have so many healing things.
Yeah, it's nice.
Oh, it's dead. What are you spitting up now, penis? Whatever that is, I don't even know. Wait a minute, is this thing jizzing into the womb of Gaia?
Oh, Jesus, don't tell me that's what it is.
Is that what I'm missing here? Is that what this is? Some weird symbolism?
Oh.
And I'm, like, fighting his sperm?
Oh, God, I hope that's not what it is. Horrible.
That's totally what I'm doing. I'm fighting sperm. Because I only want Guy to get pregnant by me. Oh, this bird thing's easy. The bird thing is eating. Damn it. Penis, stop being so hard. That was on purpose.
You know, I don't know how many more of these I can take.
How many more penises you can take?
How many more of the jokes? A horrible.
What the
joke.
Hell is that? Oh
what?
My word.
What the ever-loving fuck is that?
I don't know, but it's screaming at me. I know the dinosaur. And the dinosaur itself has nostrils near the base of that thing coming out of its head that it uses to make a loud noise. That's why it's doing what it's doing right now. Which is, for some reason, damaging me.
Yeah.
Seems relatively easy, other than the screaming thing. Alright, come on now. That's an undodgeable attack. That's not even fair. At least it doesn't do that much damage. I'm trying to kill it before I send out the last thing the penis has for me. Oh, come on, weird dinosaur. You almost dead. Penis, that's not even cool. Oh, it's dead. I can't get to that ham. Don't need that ham, really. We got the last jizz.
What?
Yeah.
That's not what we're calling it.
The final jizz.
No.
Apparently, yeah.
Huh.
And it just kind of scrolls away, I guess.
Okay. I am Gaia. Thank you for defeating Ballbox. He would not have had any future in the land of Eden if they would have come here. Let us go to Eden. Finally, we are close to the end of evolution.
You don't have to become human, Guy. I don't give a shit what kind of horrible monster you are.
Which is kind of cool.
She's gonna have sex with you anyways.
True. I'm Gaia. Finally, you have reached Eden. You have passed a severe test of nature. You have completed the trial, Survival of the Fittest. Our future is before us. We can control our destiny. Let's continue our journey.
Okay. I got a spaceship. Hey, aliens?
Martians.
After all our attempts, we were not successful.
That is correct. It was our pride, and I am very sorry we intervened in the evolution of this planet.
I think it is okay now. They can become even better creatures now than we ever expected.
You are right. We should advise them only if they really have, or only if they have a real problem. We should watch over them with a kindness.
It shall be done. We will do this until our culture has developed on Mars.
Okay. The sun.
You have been chosen by Gaia and have completed the trial. From now on, please be a good partner to Gaia and create a wonderful planet. I would like to give you something called intelligence. You can create a civilization and help the world prosper by using your intelligence. Please be careful and use it wisely. If you use it improperly, you will have a much harder trial than the one you just experienced. If you choose wisely, you will create a wonderful world. We will give you the land of Eden and accept you into our family, the Sun family. The Soon family, if you're Chinese. Go to Eden with Gaia.
Alright. Listen, everybody, we will begin a new age. I guess that's the bird. Quick, eat it. Kinda wish I was human for this part.
Yeah.
Oh well. You saw what the human looked like. Almanic staff?
Yay!
Wow, we beat the game. I've never beat this game before, so this is new to me. So yeah, thank you for suffering through another one of our LPs.
Especially the end there. That was
It was
that
just was kind rough. Of like us going, meh, 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 penis.
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 Okay, that's enough of that.
But no ball sacks, only penis.
Only penis.
Smack the cock, not the balls.
So, thank you, dear viewers, once again, yes. for joining us in this Let's Play.
Thank you, Matchsticks.
We love
you. It's been lovely. Cube Corporation helped out with the sound, I guess.
Are we doing this still?
We always watch all the credits.
That's true.
It was made by Enix. Enix made good games back in the day.
Back in the day.
Before they got bought out by Square and then everything went to hell.
Yeah.
So yeah, thank you for watching this, I suppose. One of the shorter LPs.
Definitely. No question about it.
I guess just in terms of parts, I guess it's probably going to be about 3 or 4 hours long. But, I don't know. Midori means green, by the way. No idea what we're doing next. We've gotten suggestions from one of our lovely Matchsticks to do the original Mother and Mother 3, and we want to do them very badly, and I think we might do Mother before we do Mother 3, just so you get the end of the story at the end, if that makes any sense. Because all three of them are kind of loosely connected to each other. Yeah, they are. So yeah. This has been EVO, The Search for Eden. We found Eden. Wasn't as cool as we were thinking it was gonna be.
Yeah.
Eden apparently just a forest of some sort. We get to nail Gaia, though, as some weird rhinoceros, long-necked, horrifying monster. We see copyrights here. It was made in 92. Koichi Sugiyama. Sorry, I had to look at that name before I pronounced it. Koichi Sugiyama apparently had the original idea for this shit. Cube, I don't know what that is. Unless that was the sound that I mentioned earlier, I'm not sure.
I don't know.
End! End! We see the moon, and then, I guess, Mars there, and I don't know what that other thing is. There's too many heavenly bodies floating about. Just way too many. Way too many.
Entirely too many.
I have end. Speeding it up now. Ah, it just ends there.
Huh.
Pressing all kinds of buttons. Apparently, this is the end.
My only friend.
So, I guess save state for no reason. Because that's what I always do, I guess. So, thank you for watching.
Once again.
This has been Let's Play EVO, The Search for Eden.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see you next time, dear Matchsticks.
Farewell.
Farewell.